Y'all could never cooperate with the government and come back. Y'all could never.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Never do that. I'm a living legend at the age of 24 years old. You hear me? Look at these 1.6 million. Shout out to Tory. Shout out to Drake. Shout out to Bad Bunny. Y'all niggas can never. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me. Look at this. 1.6 million. 1.6 million. We can't beef. Me and y'all not the same. King of, wait, why I keep hearing King of New York, King of New York? Y'all not the kings of New York. Look at the numbers. Oh, why he winning right now, yo? Yo, how y'all let that kid rat, right? How y'all let him rat and come home to beat, still get more numbers than us, break all the records? Why y'all let, y'all can't stand it or something? Y'all can't stand it. Y'all can't, listen, you live your whole life, right? You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga. And this is me, this is real Danny shit. Fuck 6ix9ine, right? This is some Daniel Hernandez shit. You live your whole life trying to be a real nigga, trying to be a stand-up, tall, loyal guy. To try to shit on a kid like me, to be like, yo, fuck that, he's a rat, he's a rat, he's a rat, he's a rat. To be like, yo, he ratted. To then a rat like me to come home and still do more numbers than you, I would be mad too. I would be mad too. If a rat came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad too. I would. I promise you I would be mad. If a rat came home to, like, the way I came home and did more numbers than me, I would be mad. You have every reason to be mad. Every reason. Because no matter how much dirt y'all throw on my name, no matter, and I've seen everything. Everybody want to be quiet now. For 2 years, y'all made fun of me. Y'all done made memes of me. Y'all done threw my name in the dirt, yo, rat, bitch, fucking, thr-ra. Y'all didn't go through what I went through, and I still came home, and I'm a legend at the age of 24 years old, because I came home, and a rat is doing more numbers than you. I would be mad, too. I would. I wouldn't be able to sleep at night. A real nigga wouldn't be able to sleep at night. I would go home sleeping like, why is this kid doing better than me? I wouldn't be able to sleep. I don't blame you.